Praise the Lord.
Come in.
The Lord is in need of you.
Come and await her.
Wherever you are,
you're not lonely.
I don't care what ownership you are in. Because you are bound by that. You feel you cannot go to Jesus. You are born again. But you held on to something. It is making you so busy that you cannot come completely unto Jesus. Praise the Lord. But the Bible is telling us that God has all the power to get you out of there. Hallelujah. He's going to get even your children, even your family, anything of yours. He's only wanting the donkey. And we don't see anywhere when they tell us that the court was following the donkey. He wants to use you. He wants to be upon you. Hallelujah. Because if we continue to read, we see that they went to Jerusalem. If we go to verse 7, and they brought the donkey and the colt, laid their clothes on them, and set him on them. And a very great multitude spread their clothes on the road. They are cut down branches from the trees and spread them on the road. Then the multitude went before, and those who followed cried out, saying, Hosanna to the Son of David. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest. Hallelujah. A donkey was used, but the Hosanna was unto the Son of God. God wants to use us, but to his glory. Hallelujah.